pretty good.
Let's talk about double dipping. The conversation is constant within our industry about, do we double dip, do we not double dip? And pretty much the standardized method of waxing right now is to not double dip. We stopped double dipping when we started doing Brazilians. Up until that point, we were double dipping to our heart's content. And in fact, dentists were not even wearing gloves when they worked inside our mouths. Can you imagine? So in today's world, we're not double dipping. That's it. All right, if you liked what you just saw, would you please click and subscribe? It is a way I can ensure that you always get the best education with the finest products and the most skill. Thanks so much. You can also follow us on Instagram, Berodin_Wax, and on my personal, I am the Wax Queen. See you there.